Okay, so for your air bike, all we want to make sure is that the seat is hip height. From there, we're just going to get on, driving with the arms and legs together.